All right, thanks, Scott. Now here's a look at what's going on this weekend. The International Owl Center will host its International Festival of the Owls. This weekend's main attractions are the different varieties of owl species at the center. The event will also feature hundreds of owl art pieces from kids across the world, plus owl crafts, food, face painting, and much more. A full itinerary is available at the International Festival of the Owls Facebook page. Well, this